shark real tight.
Then drive by a 5-to-1 Allen gearbox, that horizontal shark.
Crank mechanism, and as it revolves, the central column goes up and down. And underground here is a water tank with a cylinder mounted in there, so as that pumps, I get a pulse of water every time that revolves fully. On the pump strip, I get a pulse of water, which is watering the garden at the moment.